lets me type in some simple code that will be executed when you click on that button. I'm using a macro to type that in so I don't make a typing mistake.